This photo was said to have been taken by a friend or a teacher. The classroom is located somewhere in Asia, but it's the creepy figure in the background that's capturing people's attention. Although some passed this off as a student playing a prank, others pointed out that the apparition doesn't appear to have feet, and that it closely matches a well-known ghost that's been sighted throughout the school. It's been likened to an Onryō, a spirit from Japanese folklore,